Vancouver. God's got bad PR. This ball of energy, light, love, and soul, I think it's a bad rap. Man has an undeniable flaw for power, attention, and control. I read holy books sometimes and I shake my head. Do you really think God, aka spirit, collective soul, he, she, it, whatever you call it, has not been misrepresented by man's thirst for power and control? Do you really think God causes suffering? I think man does. We were given freedom of choice, probably the best gift ever, and what do? We choose to kill, rape, molest, condemn, criticize, and belittle others with our judgments. Do you really think God, Jesus, Muhammad, and Krishna, etc., do you really think that they want to see us suffering? We make ourselves suffer by the society we choose to contribute to or ignore. Do you really think that these prophets think one people are better than the other? Religion causes so much pain and suffering to the point where I'm embarrassed to proclaim my love for God for fear that I will be lumped into the dogma and rhetoric and lies. I try to choose my words so carefully around this subject, but I am fed up with man's lies, influence, and control over what I see as holy. Do you really think God hates gays, masturbation? Are you kidding me? Thinks that we should burn in hell, feel guilty, shame, not use condoms to save our lives, wants us to kill a certain race? Are you kidding me? The God I believe in loves everyone, helps everyone, forgives everyone, and allows freedom of choice, freedom of expression, self-empowerment, self-love, and does not choose any person on earth as better or worse than the other. That includes atheists, agnostics, and everyone in between. God gets bad PR. But you believe what you want. I believe in love. I believe in kindness. I believe in learning something new every day. I believe in dreams coming true, fresh fallen snow, kitties coming up to you on the sidewalk, and music. Man, do I believe in music. What do you believe in? I believe in freedom. I believe in chocolate mousse. I believe in helping someone when they are down, and probably for the first time in my life, I believe in myself 100%, and I believe in you. I think we each have the power to change this world every day. You don't have to believe in God to be full of grace, kindness, and love. Just believe in yourself, your friends, your partners, your flowers, your cooking, or whatever turns your crank. What's my point? My religion is love. All welcome. Thanks.